For this week's Twang Tuesday, we've got some country picking.